Yes, guys, 2023 was the worst year. Let's hope 2024 can be a better year.